This is Natalia Jiménez and we're gonna play My First Time Tag. No te lo pierdas, que va a estar buenísimo. My first job was as a phone receptionist. So, estábamos en una agencia de seguros y era para coches en Madrid. Yo tenía que tomar el teléfono y pues decir algo así como:
muy buenas tardes, habla con Natalia Jiménez. ¿En qué puedo ayudarle?
They fired me for singing, because I was singing to a client on the phone. Le canté una Janis Joplin y una compañera odiosa me delató and I got fired. My first time traveling to another country was when I went to Portugal. It was fun. We went to my uncle's house and we were eating like corn from the field and we're doing like field things. My first fan experience was when we were to Monterrey in la Macro Plaza. I jumped on stage and I thought that this was gonna be like a little festival. Cuando llegué a la Macro Plaza había 50,000 personas. 50,000 people. And when I came out, everybody's like, so la quinta estación. And everybody's like, yeah. And I just me cagué. That was my first fan experience. My first thing that I bought that was really expensive was my bike. I like motorbikes. I got a Honda Shadow and it's like Harley, you know, it's like a cheap Harley. So I got my motorbike and I was the happiest person in the planet. That was my first expensive toy that I bought. First favorite musical artist, Janis Joplin. I became a fan of Janis Joplin the minute I listened to her. That changed my life. I loved music from then on and I wanted to be her and I wanted to have the hair like this and just be a hippie and do all those things that hippies do. My first celebrity crush was Jon Bon Jovi. He was my first crush and Brad Pitt. You're hot, Brad Pitt. Mm. Even the worst, you're hot. My first cell phone, it was an Alcatel. That is this brand from Spain. It was just this thing that was just this big, you know, it was fake and it was orange. It was terrible. You could only text. My first pet was a turtle. Her name was Bonifacia. Bonifacia was my favorite turtle in the world. I loved her. And she died of a heat stroke. La pobre. My first award ever was in 1997. And it was el concurso de música joven y talento de Torrelodones. I was gonna play with my band. We registered for the premio and the day came, my musical director calls me and he tells me, dude, I'm scared, I don't wanna play, I'm not going. And I'm like, ¿cómo que no vas a venir? Llevamos tres meses ensayando. Nada, que no voy, que no voy. And I said, you know what, I'm going. So I went over there and it was like 10 bands, like they would play rock and heavy metal and whatever. And I sang there by myself and I won, bro. Chúpate esa, chaval, gané. Ese es el mejor premio que tengo de todo, macho. Bueno, pues tengo un nuevo álbum que se llama México de mi corazón. Toda la vida he querido cantar mariachi y pues no lo he hecho y mis fans me lo han pedido y pues al fin les estoy presentando este nuevo disco México de mi corazón que sale este 30 de agosto en todas las plataformas digitales. Son 15 canciones, tenéis canciones de Juan Gabriel, de Rocío Dúrcal, de esa para ponerte pedo, para tomar mucho tequila. Tengo grandes invitados, tengo a Pedro Fernández, tengo a Lila Downs, a Paquita la del Barrio, a Banda MS, tengo a Carlos Rivera y tengo al Bebeto. Y la verdad que es un homenaje a México por todo lo que me habéis dado. Os quiero. Ha 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 ha.